Welcome in, quick hitters. Today is the day we're going to check out the division, the conference division, and see where these teams going to land. Remember, these are GMO's picks. So if you look at it and say, no way they're number one in their division. No way that that team is last in their division. Remember, these are my picks, and we're going to cover them in each division. So we're going to take care of that. I even got my notepad with me. Right here. So this is how I think it's going to land for the 2023-24 season. Coming in for this regular season. And we're going to see how it's going to fall. Because like I said, I got my notepad. So I'm going to be keeping it up with it throughout the year to make sure. Hey, looks like I got that one right. But let's go ahead and take care of it. We're going to the AFC East. Got Buffalo, Miami Dolphins, New England Patriots, and the New York Jets. Who I think is going to be on top of this division, who actually going to win a division? You kind of can keep it where it's at. I think the Buffalo Bills is going to win this AFC East. That probably not be a shock to a lot of people, but I believe the Buffalo Bills will come out of there. Big things coming from that team, Josh Allen. You remember how I got on Josh Allen about being on the cover of Madden 24, you know, like he just received his pilot license. That's the way he took it, but he's got pressure on him. He wants to come out. He wants to showcase. He wants to get deep in the playoffs. I just think they are built for that, and I think they're going to come out and show something this year. So I got them at the top of this division. Number two behind, I have the Jets. I was almost thinking hard to put the Jets up there at number one, but I'm saying, you know, they got Aaron Rodgers there. It's going to be a new season. They have a lot of talent. They're going to fall in number two. Number three, I got the Dolphins. I probably get a little slack for this one. People might have high hopes for these Miami Dolphins, but I think they're going to be third in their division. Third in their division, putting New England at the bottom at four. So that's the way I have it. I have Bills, Jets, Dolphins, and Patriots in that order for the AFC East. Let's go down to the AFC North. The top of that, I have the Bengals. I have the Bengals winning that division. That's not a big shocker. Some people might say Baltimore. Some people might got high hopes on Cleveland Browns for whatever reason, which that's not going to happen. They're going to be a lot better, but they're not going to win that division. So, yeah, I put the Bengals at the top of this division. And can y'all guess who number two is on this list? Yeah, I have the Ravens. Ravens are coming in second. Browns in third. And unfortunately, the Steelers, they're in last. Even though I'm real big on the Steelers. My dad was a big Pittsburgh Steelers fan. So Pittsburgh Steelers was always in our household along with the Eagles. So always got a good soft spot for the Pittsburgh Steelers, but I see them being at the bottom of this division. So yeah, we got Bengals, Ravens, Browns, and Steelers in the AFC North. AFC South, who's going to be at the top of this division? Can anybody guess? I got the Jaguars. Yep, I got the Jaguars winning this division. Go figure, huh? Jaguars will win this division. I like the makeup of their team, their grit and grind. And it seems like every year these teams here, either they all battling tight in there for this division, or everybody just fall completely off the map. And it seems like all you got to do is win one or two games and you're leading the division. So this division's always been tough. But I got the Jaguars at the top of it. But look, just wait. Because this list, in order that I have, it might shock a lot of people. Guess who's coming in number two? That's right, I got the Texans. I got the Texans coming in second in this division. No doubt about it, I think it's a new culture coming in. These guys flying around. DeMeco Ryan's got them bought in all the way. I'm feeling the juice. Then they do have some talent. So I'm going to see if I can shock a lot of people by putting them at number two in this division. Now, if they end up winning this division, I ain't going to, you know, be salty about that. But I put them at number two. Number three is going to be the Titans. The Titans will be third in this division. And obviously, I got the Colts last. So, I really do believe that. I got the Jaguars winning the division. We got the Texans right underneath them. And then we got the Tennessee Titans. And then we have the Colts. Let's move to the AFC West. I guess winning this division, that's a no-brainer, huh? It's a no-brainer. We know who's winning this division. Kansas City Chiefs. Got them at the top of the division, which all of America probably would put them at the top of the division if you had money on it or something like that. You was betting the house and the kids and the car and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, you put Kansas City Chiefs at the top of this division. No doubt about it. But who's coming in number two? Got the Broncos. I don't know if that shocks a lot of people. I got the Broncos coming in second. I believe Sean Payton going to turn it around. I think we're going to see a better effort from Russell Wilson. So, yeah, I got them coming in number two. Guess who's at three? The Chargers. I got the Chargers coming down on that third spot. So that puts the Raiders in last. And I know people hate to see that. I know the Raiders hate to see that they're in last on my picks because they're looking for big things coming in this year. You know, another quarterback with a guy Garoppolo over there and, you know, Devontae Adams. They want to prove something. They had a down year. But I still got them coming in last. NFC East. That's kind of like Kansas City Chiefs. Of course, I'm putting the Philadelphia Eagles up there. They will be winning this division. But who's number two? This is always a tight niche division as well. Always a lot of excitement in this division. This is one of the better divisions in the league. Highly competitive. But yes, the Philadelphia Eagles will be at the top of this. And it might be a little shocker, and it might not be a shocker, but I got the Giants being second in this division. Yeah, I got the Giants being second in the division. And the reason why I picked the Giants is it ain't like they just glorified and glamorous and they was like just going to win it by a long shot for that second spot. It's just we don't know too much about Dallas. We know every year they have all this praise around them. They always fumble at the end and all this stuff. They just have a lot more to prove to me to make me believe that they're going to be at least third. You know what I'm saying? And the Washington Commanders, I mean, new owners, new offensive coordinator, which is Bieniemy, which he's going to be great. And they're just trying to feel themselves again. They're going to change their name down the road. I just believe they're going to be last on this list. I got them last, the Commanders. Cowboys third, Giants second, Eagles winning this division. So there you have it for the NFC East. Let's go to the NFC North. My. NFC North, I got the Vikings winning this division. I don't know if that's shocking a lot of people. I don't know if it's shocking a lot of people, but I do have the Vikings winning this. No doubt about it. And the shocker probably going to be, well, they're in the slot now. We're going to keep them at number two, the Detroit Lions. Yeah. We're going to keep the Detroit Lions in that spot. I expect bigger things from them, too. They're on a merge, though. They coming up. Detroit Lions been down for too long. It's time for them to pick up. Their defense gotten better. We're going to see what Goff going to do, if he can still hold down the quarterback position. So, yeah, I got them in second. And we got the Packers coming in the third slot. Packers in the third slot. And as you see, the Bears is going to be last. Which is, that's not a shocker on my end. I mean, they probably can surprise a little bit. But I got them last on my list. So, we got Vikings first, Lions second, Packers third, and Bears last in this division. So let's go to NFC South. NFC South. Let's come up a little bit. Atlanta Falcons, Carolina Panthers, New Orleans Saints, and Tampa Bay Buccaneers. I got the Saints. I got the Saints winning this division. People probably gonna be looking at me like, "Oh, you crazy? What are you thinking?" Yeah, maybe. Call me crazy if you want. I'm taking the Saints winning this division. It might be a shocker to a lot of people, but I got the Saints winning this division. And who's coming in number two is gonna be the Bucks. I got Bucks in the second slot. I got Panthers in third. Panthers in third. Now, I know a lot of people are going to be like, man, they feeling what the Panthers got with the new quarterback and things like that. They're probably thinking, man, the Panthers going to win this division. I don't think so. If they do, they do. But my pick says the Saints is going to win this division. That's my pick. Falcons going to be last. So, I know I'm rubbing a lot of people the wrong way already with my divisional picks. Maybe so. If y'all, like I said, y'all want to shuffle this around, y'all think somebody else should be number one and somebody should be last, another team, just let me know in the comment section. But like I say, this is just my picks. It don't mean it's going to have to end up that way. This is just what I believe how the season will go. And I'm going to keep a track of it as the season gets old, just to see if it falls in place. So let's go down to the NFC West. Arizona Cardinals, Los Angeles Rams, San Francisco 49ers, Seattle Seahawks. Who's winning this division? Well, my pick is the 49ers. 49ers is going to win this division. Who's coming second? The Rams. The Rams will come in second place on this division. And I got the Seahawks third and the Cardinals last. Is that shocking anybody? I think it's kind of a no-brainer putting the 49ers winning this division. But I think the way the other teams fail might ruffle some feathers of people like, nah, that's not going to happen. But that's my order. 49ers, Rams, Seahawks and Cardinals in that division. So there you have it, folks. The conference divisions are locked in, and those are my picks. And that's the way it's going to fall. So I appreciate it. This GSQH, we just covered up the divisions. We got games coming in this week. Like I said before, excited. Thursday's going to kick it off. See what these Texans are all about, and then moving forward with the rest of the 32 teams. So thanks for y'all time. Enjoy y'all weary Wednesday, and we out of here. Peace.